Thanks for letting me.
Get yourself a new tattoo for those sleeveless days of June. I'm sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps with a book I haven't started yet. We're watching all the world go by. Could I take you out? I'll be yours without a doubt. I'm that Big Dipper. And if the sound of this, it frightens you, we could play it real cool and act smart and different. Hey Jim, why'd you have to come? Why'd you have to come around so soon? I wasn't ready for all this nature. The terrible green, green grass and violet blooms and flower dresses and afternoons that make me sleepy. Could wait a while before we push that dull turnstile into the passage. What thousands they have tread and others sometimes fled before the turn came. Monterey, or think about San Jose, though I know it's not that pleasant. And hey Jim, a Kerouac, a brother of the famous Jack, or so he likes to say, lucky bastard. He's sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps with a girl I'm not over yet, watching all the world go by. And boy, you're looking bad. Did I make you feel that sad? I'm honestly flattered. But if she asks me out, I'll be hers without a doubt. I'm that Big Dipper. Or cigarettes and carrot juice and get yourself a new tattoo for those sleeveless days. June. Sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps. I haven't got the courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet.